Triremes were the state of the art in ancient shipbuilding. Stacking 170 oarsmen on three levels, their combination of lightweight and raw power gave them astonishing speed and maneuverability. But these triremes were also exceedingly expensive.